moderately successful, rather limited lower-grade footballer that I am, I know the only thing worse than a sore loser is a bad winner. Mm. Can't stand them.
Yes, no, I agree with you, although I'm not so sure it applies when the prize you're competing for isn't what was promised or, in fact, doesn't exist at all. Jill investigates.
You can't beat that winning feeling, whether it's a crucial big match, a jackpot in the lottery, or
can we have some blood red, please?
Your first ever modelling pageant.
Romeo!
My mind was racing, my heart was racing.
Meet Romeo Yusupov, now known as
Mr. Elite Global Earth New Zealand 2018.
So that's pretty cool, but the prize?
I won this little bad boy here, and I won my sash, but the bigger prize was going to Las Vegas, competing at the international pageant.
But rather than excitedly packing his bags, Romeo is packing a sad, because
I've been robbed of my prize, which I deserve.
So what went wrong? Well, this is what the prize included. Apparently, return flights to Las Vegas, accommodation, and importantly, entry fee into an international pageant this year.
Here's the organiser, Angini Lata, spelling it out just after the Auckland event last year.
And all my four winners, they're going to overseas next year for international pageant.
Incredible.
And this was confirmed contract, advertising online, everyone knew this.
The contest seemed legit, 14 sponsors, four international judges, all super impressed with the event.
World class, that's the word they used actually.
Incredible.
Romeo worked hard to get a world class look.
6 months of intense, you know, catwalking, getting your posture right, all this training. We had tons of sponsors. They knew that I was going to go to Las Vegas. Nessa, my personal trainer, she invested a lot of time.
I like this spot, and there's another one back there.
HD Photography, Haramir. So he did my photo shoot for the magazine. Naz by Hair Club. I got everything sponsored to me, including my eyebrows, which are not done today.
And after winning, Romeo went even more Zoolander. New clothes, more photos, getting primed and preened for the lead up to his big moment.
They will be going together with me to other interviews as well, promoting themselves.
Instead, Romeo's doing interviews with us. And as well as working out at the gym, he's trying to work out what happened with his prize.
There was rumours going around that the lady is struggling financially, which is, you know, I can't judge the human being she might be. So I knew something was up. So I messaged her, I said, Anjani, I'm putting all my acting stuff on hold. Please let me know and save my time, you know?
But rather than saving time, he had to spend more of it chasing answers.
Have you guys started any training or promotions things yet?
No, I'll talk to you next week.
Hey, any news or update?
No reply.
I need to know if our trip to Las Vegas is confirmed for sure 100%.
Okay, we'll let you know soon.
I have been waiting for months.
Then the news he dreaded. The trip to Las Vegas in July was off.
When you work for something so hard and you finally get to it, and you're this close, and then all of it gets snatched off you, very emotional and physically draining. Where is this pageant in Las Vegas?
So no more hugging, just haggling. And after more pressure, Angini Lata said she'd run the trip in 2020, which is what we've been told too.
I said he will go next year.
Kind of.
Can you show us proof? Can you tell us what the competition is?
I'm not willing to include anything here, so please don't contact me. Thank you very much.
Well, we didn't call her back. But we did send an email because we wanted to point out that under the Fair Trading Act, she has to deliver the prize exactly as offered. So in this case, that's an international pageant, all expenses paid, and in 2019.
Now, in some good news, that's now what Angini says she's going to do.
But we also pointed out that under the Fair Trading Act, if for any reason she can't do this, she and the winner have to agree on an alternative that's of equal or greater value. And I think she took that on board.
Yes, I know my rights and I will do whatever has to be done, yeah.
Romeo certainly got it.
Yeah, it's much better, actually.
But until further notice, he just gets a temporary sash from us.
I am Mr. Legal of Work New Zealand, so no one's going to take that prize away from me.
What do you make of Romeo?
You and the runner-up in that pageant.
Could have been.
Should be your prize.
You're just being smart. Right, of course, we'll follow up to make sure that the offer of a pageant this year actually turns into a pageant this year for Romeo, or, importantly, a good alternative.
That's right.